The magnitude 5.8 earthquake has jolted Xaitongmoin County in Xigaze Prefecture in southwest China's Tibet Autonomous Region around 3:30 this morning Beijing time. The earthquake struck at a depth of 8 kilometers. The area within 20 kilometers of the epicenter is sparsely populated. So local officials say no casualties have been reported yet as the searches continue.